Asperger.
What up, bitch?
Everybody shut the fuck up!
Now, I know we've all been a little intimidated since Sasha and Captain
Dickface
came
over your mother's
amateur porno!
What?
Why?
Because we
gave her herpes!
Yeah, it was just
8 times.
Yeah, point is, we could all use some
sexual gratification.
From the wars on 7th Avenue.
So, let's consult the
boner.
LeBron Jeremy.
Holy jumping fucking shitballs.
It's a wheel.
LeBron Jeremy's footlong buddy.
Come on.
Butthole.
Massage train.
Ah, fuck me.
No!
All you fucking
pieces of amphibian shit!
Get your orgies together and start
a sexual performance!
Disneyland
is having a battle of the
genitals.
You guys think what? Is ready for
the Disney Channel
Lesbos
reunion?
What the fuck are you talking about?
It was a
lesbian sex scene
the three of us had
in the bathroom of the Steak and Shake.
Back when I fell down that flight of stairs.
I remember it like it was golden shit. Whoa.
My coven is the sickest. My girls are my witches. Badass boss bitches so good that they wicked.
Some music is dull and boring, but Silverstein gives me a boner.
Obadiah?
Spick,
you guys want to join me in Loggles?
Fallatio Truth Movement.
Fuck yeah, boy!
Come on, ladies. We can practice
lesbian sex
in my room.
Hey, faggot, I'm gonna listen to Silverstein!
While I finger
the girls, you're a
fucking
solo? Oh, yes!
All shall
ejaculate at my sexual
performance.
What an idiot.
Alright, fuckface.
I'm ready for blowjobs.
In the food court.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Cody, I just bought myself a
hamburger and chicken's.
Why don't you
fuck yourself
with a bunch of SpongeBob SquarePants credit card bills
inside your rectum?
I feel fucked.
A quarter pound of beef is how we start making it. Shove it in your mouth right after we bake it.
What the hell is it?
Rage cage.
A dope ass
guitar from Toad.
Sour.
Take a look.
Sasha the
Caesar
bitches.
We'll fuck you right out again.
So, what song should we play at
the National Association for the Advancement of Colored People?
We should definitely play my song.
Three girls don't die.
It was always a hip.
Deep in the broiling valley below.
Oh, fuck yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
And? Actually, I
wrote a tasty jam
about
the geodesic dome.
And it just so happened to be
the best song ever made in the world.
You didn't tell me you were writing a
song of the latest.
Let's do this thing.
I mean, if that's okay with you.
Rich.
Fuck yeah, dude.
Play that fucking music.
Dan?
Thank you very much.
Put your dick in the air, 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 bitch.
Rub them on my nipples. And here's where Sasha
sucks.
Get toes while you shove the other 5 up my vagina.
And I
eat my other shoe. We sing
the orgasm
note
one more time.
And we're done.
Very fucking good job.
Boob choy.
Fun to
put your finger in two
dumbass.
Cage.
What do you think?
That's fucking retardo awesome!
I just have a few tiny
titty sprinkles
that I think could make it
sound even better!
Oh.
Okie dokie.
Good.
These underpants are
all over your face.
Totally.
You'll have to
drop trow.
Are these
faggot suits?
Oh, no.
Undo.
Marmar, the tickling is a little too
soft.
Let's strip down.
Two.
Yeah, moms!
Daisy Dukes.
And that's for you!
We definitely need more
mushrooms.
Too much
lube,
and yet not enough
lube. You know what I'm saying?
Boom!
How you like me now?
I don't get it.
Yeah, these are
bonerific
ideas, but it's just not my
funky
anymore. The lyrics
sound like
they were
written by a nation of unenlightened half-wits.
The melody is
all fucked up.
It's just
different.
It wasn't really non-stop though. There was a slight.
Gosh, shut up! It is non-stop. And the other thing is that when I'm fucking singing in, it sounds even better than when I'm singing out. Shut up!
Fuck you! You fucking dick! Always naysaying! Everything I create! You piece of shit! You create something! Like inward singing! You fucking shit! You fucking sit in your tower! You fucking nap! What's funny? You fucking bitch! Fucking fuck you! Fucking cock ass!
You're fired from the band.
That won't be necessary, Jack.
What?
I'm quitting.
What?
I quit.
Maybe I should just leave and have sex with a different
orifice. Now wait a minute.
I'm joking.
The world's most awesome band
would be nothing without help from Cage.
There's just no way that we can win.
Dude, listen.
If I die,
you guys can have all the
pussy
you want. I can have all the
quarter pounders
I want. And we can all get
what I want.
Well, I guess I can't stop you.
Don't worry, dudes.
I'm gonna fuck
you kids tonight. And remember,
I'm gay.
This is just how the whole system works sometimes.
I'm an asshole, Anne.
Maybe you're better off without me. Then I
left. So much for
three monster tacos
from Jack in the Box.
Who's gonna play the guitar now? Steel Panther! Probably.
Oh no!
You guys done
stuck in our toes!
Cause
Mariah Carey
and I charge
$85 an hour!
You don't have any money!
After collecting all the nuggets of knowledge and wisdom, Tenacious D know what they must do next.
Damn it! Can't a guy masturbate in this house?
Hey, faggot!
How would you like to
form a band the likes of which have never been seen?
Hell no!
I'm a virgin!
Go fuck yourself.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
You know this isn't a
all gays.
Orgy!
Right?
Be that as it may, I still intend
to fucking fuck myself.
Gasp!
Hey look, a bird!
What?
Fuck your bitch!
Ha ha!
Fuck you!
Looks like I'm a solo.
Dyke!
Unless I can find someone who wants to
crucify my heart on Christmas
with a stainless steel revenge dildo.
The mayor's
too motherfucking lazy.
Everyone is already
engaged in some group activity.
I need a tight compadre who'll teach me how to rock.
You know, blue jays on a wintergreen forest.
You're coming with me.
Dude, that was TNT.
I might be a lesbian,
but
I'm straight
for you.
That's very funny.
Oh, and maybe
in the final stages,
we could
blow a hole through
King Andrea's
head
for all the fucking horrible shit
he's going to
do
in the next episode.
I feel slimy.
And how about we shoot you
in the dick
with my chainsaw bazooka machine gun?
Oh, yeah. That feels like candy times!
Oh, God!
Don't just agree with everything I'm saying. What's your actual opinion?
I stopped having opinions.
Years
ago. I'm just 8 quadrillion% here to
pleasure. Your vagina?
What? How do you even
get pussy?
I have opinions about
every fucking
depraved sex act
in the Kama Sutra.
And if I'm not
right on top of
those bitches
24 hours a fucking day,
I'll break your fucking head with a ratchet!
This party has to be lit! At this rate, it's gonna be lame.
Well, maybe you should
cut back on the dominance.
Let someone else
get on top.
Pass the
artificial penis.
Hand over the
lube.
Oh my God, shut your fucking mouth.
Yeah, point is,
most lesbians
don't realize just how
erotic
it can be to
bang a dude.
Yeah.
Most
faggots
have no idea
how
fucking sexy
it is
to
penetrate
a
tight ass vagina.
Now
come on,
we've got a lot of
fucking training
to do.
If we win
a 1 and a 2 and a
76,
this shit
is going to
set balls worse than
Big's gas pink frog dick.
Welcome
all you fucking butt fuckers
to the battle of the
genitals. Abraham Lincoln
and I'll be your judges for this evening. So what do you say we
my name is Dickweed.
You really think I give a shit?
Light up the stage cause it's time for a showdown.
You got it, Mr. Faggot.
Oh, I wish I was
fucking
6 years
bitches that
That's what I really love to be.
Blown out couple nights.
Stroke
my cock gently
up and down.
You rock.
Time to fuck them. Time to fuck them now.
Yeah, okay, whatever.
That made me die.
My balls turned black and fell off.
Hey, Sasha.
Hey, sexy mama.
Those cat girl outfits.
Sir.
The shit.
The living embodiment of
getting some booty.
Some slutty
Thai chicks
on the salad bar at Wendy's.
And I'm the personification of
sex with an Asian hooker.
Getting stabbed in the back.
Cool. Bye bye. Have fun.
Thank you.
Yeah, you too.
That Thai chick says she wants to suck on my ass.
Nah, I've seen their
fucking.
And it's aight, but nowhere near as
stimulating
as it could have been.
Ooh, my foot up.
They're filthy pussies.
I just want us to be the best fucking band in the world.
I was just being a
scrummy ass bitch!
Why couldn't they see that?
I guess it's just
because your hose look like chicken McNuggets.
Up a vagina's ass!
But no matter how badly you want someone to
ejaculate,
that's fucking gross.
Dude, you're sick!
You don't always have to fuck her hard. In fact, sometimes that's not right to do.
Because sometimes being a
bad bitch
just means
fucking softly
for them when they need
a whore.
Cocks, cunts, and assholes.
I give you
like
tits
and the
virginity
stealers.
Sasha
and the scissor
bitches.
Fuck yeah, dude.
Slope.
Last week, Kyle quit the band. Now we're back together. Misunderstanding, didn't understand. It doesn't matter, now we're back together again. La 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 la. Couldn't split up Kato and Nash.
That's true.
Couldn't split up Tango and Cash. That's also true. This is our song of exultant joy, because we only came to kick some ass. Rock the fucking house and kick some ass. What we gonna do with all the cash? Smoke hash and then we thrash. We'll throw a big old bash, y'all, and everyone is invited to the bash. And everyone, you're all invited to the bash.
Sasha,
that was a masterpiece.
I'm so psyched.
We're all finally back together again.
I couldn't agree more, bestie. Sorry, I
blew my load
all over your flip-flops
in the Walgreens
parking lot.
My penis doesn't work.
I've just been informed that the next act has been canceled. So,
let's get it on.
For your final
male stripper,
Alec Baldwin.
Oh yeah, baby, I'd hit that shit.
This is a song about
fucking your hand.
I love myself. I want you to love me. When I feel down, I want you.
Wow.
3 hours later.
Well, that was 3 hours of my life I'll never get back.
Alec Baldwin
wins.
Sorry.
They fucked our show.
Tubby tits.
You know, as much as it pains me to lose.
Chew up.
Smug, arrogant bastard.
It was worth it.
Fuck each other
with our
feet.
I call it
toe.
All right.
Foot fetish.
Lesbos.
Get your asses over here.
There's something else that I really think you should know.
Now, as I understand it, you three
dykes.
Fucking gets out of here.
Yep.
With a
sex
box charge, we'll be heading to
the Black Hole Base
tomorrow for the
Burger
King to send us
into the sky.
And all you people here, you're tremendous. So the people in the mirror,
we've been through so much bullshit just to be here tonight to rock your fucking socks off.
Ah,
shut up.
Hey, before I
get the hell out of here,
can we
make a psychedelic
futuristic video game?
Fuck yeah, baby.
Everybody
get on top, honey.
Five, four, three.
Spick!
Hurry the fuck up!
Get your fat ass back here.
Long as there's a record deal, we'll always be friends, yeah.
Some bands are lame, boring, and dull, but Silverstein gives me a boner.
This is the greatest and best song in the world.
Tribute.
Long time ago, me and my brother Kyle here, we was hitchhiking down a long and lonesome road.
All of a sudden, there shined a shiny demon in the middle of the road.
And he said,
play the best song in the world, or I'll eat your soul.
Well, me and Kyle, we looked at each other, and we each said, okay. And we played the first thing that came to our heads, just so happened to be song in the world. It was the best song in the world. Look into my eyes and it's easy to see. One and one make two, two and one make three. It was destiny. Once every 100,000 years or so, when the sun doth shine and the moon doth glow and the grass doth grow. Needless to say, the beast was stunned. A whip crack went his rumpet tail, and the beast was done. He asked us,
be you angels?
And we said, nay, we are but men.
And the peculiar thing is this, my friends, the song we sang on that fateful night, it didn't actually sound anything like this song.
This is just a tribute. You gotta believe me, and I wish you.